Three.
Hi, this is Charlie Arturo for AIS Import here in British Columbia, Canada. I have to say, when we look for wine, and I have to always remember what Chile is known for, a good Cabernet Sauvignon. We went over and over for so many wineries. We ended up in between Colchagua and Curico. This is for you to remember that Colchagua and Curico are the finest region for good Cabernet Sauvignon, sometimes great Merlot, as we know the Chileans can do. But this winery, Viña Requingua, is part of a great conglomerate of families. One of them is the Larraín family. And Los Riscos, that's the name of your Cabernet today, 2011. I have the possibility to work with the winemaker, with Benoit, a French wine fellow that used to make wine in Champagne, and also an immigrant in Chile for the last 10 years. We actually shaped this wine for AIS. And I have to say, why it's so important to speak about Cabernet Sauvignon these days. I know it's a very, very a strong category of wine. This is a wonderful wine, falls under $15. And I have to say, when you look for a firm tannin wine with a nice bunch of licorice, anise, blackberry, and maybe a little bit of plum, character, this is probably one of the nice punchy Cabernet Sauvignon we have for AIS. And Los Riscos, which refers to the little ridges that they are surrounding the south of Chile, about 3 hours away from Santiago, is what we call the ridges on the surroundings of the Andes, which is the cordillera that divides Chile with Argentina. So I hope you follow this wine. This is a very good Cabernet Sauvignon. Remember, Los Riscos 2011 for AIS Imports.